is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson. It's Barcelona, and they take on Juventus.
Well, Derek, you just wonder what those players are thinking right now. Some will be nervous, some will be excited, and some may be anxious. But once that whistle blows, we're going to be in for an absolute classic here.
Released it nicely. Still could be dangerous. I think the threat has been averted. Really getting stuck in. That's a good looking ball. What a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Possession lost by Juventus. Can they convert? Neymar, and not an effort that will live long in the memory.
Well, the defenders will be relieved, because that was a good chance from that sort of distance. He should really be hitting the target. It was a really poor attempt in the end.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. A real opening now.
Let's take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
Able to skip past his man.
Another look at this, because Mbappe shows such skill to go beyond the defender, and Mbappe just hits it with such confidence. He strikes it so cleanly. It's a great goal.
Ronaldo on the move. Dangerous looking through ball. The ball is moving again, and Barcelona really cantering to victory now. Might be onto something with that ball. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Clearing it away. Mbappe? Oh, might be. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender is just unable to stay with it. And he's having a field day.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly, and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. magnificent pass. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, as you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And that's a top-class finish from Mbappe. He hits that with such control. That's a brilliant goal.
Goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Really good ball there.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders. And then Haaland finishes it with such quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal from a top-class player.
A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage Juventus. It's so much effort into winning back possession. Just unable to keep it again. Can they take advantage? Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! And he's through here. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, here's the replay. The pass over the top has just the right amount of pace on it. And Neymar hits it with such confidence and strikes it so cleanly. It's a great goal.
Distributing it well.
Oh, surely! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal!
Well, as you can see, that's a great bit of skill. He times this so sweetly. What a good goal that is!
And Barca have it back. Onto it here.
Oh, such an elegant finish! How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it.
Well, here it is again, and that's the perfect volley, isn't it? He strikes it so well. What an excellent finish.
Good work from Barcelona to win it back.
Oh, he fancies his chances.
Well, getting the timing completely wrong there, it must be said.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. He mistimes it and ends up being a poor finish.
Neymar's there. Others might join in. A goal! He's dispatched it. Much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. It is advantage Juve. Rabiot. A Very good tackle. Oh yes, what a pass. And still a chance. In it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing. Time almost upon us, and nothing really to complain about if you're a Barcelona fan.
Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
Keeper getting the chance. Surely.
The referee has let the advantage accrue to Juventus. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. Juventus have given it away. Promising avenue of attack, favoured by Messi. Real chance! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Good was that. It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
An effective challenge. A message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Plenty of support here.
On his own, with only the keeper to beat. But he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out.
Hold on, a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he's still had some work to do. It was never in doubt.
Making progress is Kylian Mbappe.
And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
To give it away like that. Nice looking pass.
Opportunity here. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay. What a superb volley this is. He strikes it so cleanly and he times it perfectly.
Conceded by Juve.
Oh, he's through here. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Good-looking ball. Could be a chance now. Can they slot it home? And there it is, a goal!
I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, here it is again, and the striker does everything right. He hits it across the goalkeeper, which makes it difficult for him, and then the player coming in is alert for the rebound. What a good goal that is.
Dusan Vlahovic. Determined defending. Haaland.
Can he convert? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Oh, a perfect ball now. How about this?
As you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And what a great finish it is. His strike of power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
And into the last 30 minutes now.
Oh, big chance. It's gone in! And where he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there. They do take it well, you have to say.
Barcel recovering possession well. Decent looking pass.
A routine save. Regain possession. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. And the Juventus personnel change here. Fired in by Neymar.
Good clearance.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
About that pass.
Is it going to be? There's still danger here. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Haaland.
It could be for Mbappe. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
And Juventus have been dispossessed. Promising pass.
Wonderful chance. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, these half bodies can be really difficult. Just look at his skill here. That's a wonderful finish.
Into the final 20 minutes. And the ball back with Barcelona here. And nicely over the top.
Genuine chance. Can they put it away? A second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Barcelona's turn now. Oh, great vision. And that brings the attack to an end. Oh, he could give it away.
Thwarted by the post.
Well, no way through in the end.
Locatelli.
Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up.
And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for. from Mbappe.
Missed it nicely.
And it's teed up for Ronaldo. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here's the replay. What a superb volley this is. He strikes it so cleanly and he times it perfectly.
Teammates available.
Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top. And Lionel Messi does the rest. He strikes it so cleanly. He hits it with power and accuracy. There's no stopping that one.
Can he get onto this? And just wide of the post with the header. It's a substitution for Juventus.
Good ball over the top.
A deft clearance.
Decent looking pass. Low degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper.
Firing it towards goal. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay.
A super ball over the top, and there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Locatelli. Must score!
Well, far too much elevation there.
They've ceded possession, Barca. Mbappe. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and